when we look at the city and we're standing on a site where our camp was, how come our camp is not here and the city's here? Because of that treaty sign. And how do we interpret that treaty today? We're still trying to interpret that treaty today because look at the Truth and Reconciliation Committee. I think it's time we look at reconciling. Because now we know two systems existed, and when we can't keep imposing, those two systems need to reconcile and make a foundation for Canada to move ahead. That's what I hear the elders say. So that's why the site is significant. That's why I still make a smudge at this site. And that's who we are as a First Nation.